And ball four. He walks home a run. The Rays get their third run of the inning. And ball four. Johnson draws another walk. That will force home Crawford, and the Rays make it a four-run inning. It's now 7-0. And he misses outside. So ball four will force home another run. Three bases loaded walks in succession. So the Rays make it a five-run inning.